This is how we do it in the southern districts of Vinnytsia region.
It was in Vinnytsia that the World Day of the Ukrainian Headscarf was initiated. The holiday appeared last year on December the 7th. Then it was celebrated by more than a million Ukrainian women in different countries of the world.
In 2019, more than a million women participated in the event. This year, more than 20 countries took part. More than 10 new countries joined as well. Among them are Georgia, Greece, Bulgaria, Azerbaijan, Kenya, Canada, United States, and United Kingdom.
This year, they decided to organize a flash mob. More than 2 million women in 20 countries put on the headscarves, took pictures, and posted the pictures on social networks. The flash mob was registered in the Ukrainian Book of Records.
The largest number of women wore a Ukrainian headscarf over a day, and the scale of this flash mob is impressive, because women united by this record live not only in Ukraine. When we talk about what this record means for us, it is, first of all, popularization of Ukraine in the world, popularization of national traditions in the world.
Many participants of the flash mob wore unique headscarves. Anastasia was one of the models. She embroidered her hood herself.
I made this hood myself. The original is presented in our local lore museum. You can go there and see, and I've made a replica.
Svetlana has the smallest headscarf. She found it in her grandmother's storage chest.
We think it is the smallest in Ukraine. So far, the smallest has not been met. It is not a cut handkerchief. It is really small headscarf. Previously, small children were also wrapped up in them.
Since ancient times, the Ukrainian headscarf was inherited and was considered a talisman for the one who wears it. However, it was France which introduced the trend in Ukraine.
The modern-style headscarf appeared in Ukraine approximately in the 18th century. Then the French fashion was in trend. For example, at the beginning of the 19th century, Josephine, the wife of Napoleon Bonaparte, introduced the so-called cashmere scarves.
Residents of Vinnytsia organized the holiday after a visit to local Muslim women on the International Day of Hijab. And now they hope that the Ukrainian headscarf will unite women of Ukrainian origin all over the world. Reported by Vadim Kramer and Arina Kantonistova, UATV News.